A West Des Moines man faces OWI charges after police say he crashed into an apartment building late last night. This happened in the 900 block of Leech Avenue. Investigators say 23-year-old Nolan Hamilton told them he took a turn too fast and crashed. Medics took him to the hospital for his injuries, where police say he had slurred speech, was lethargic, and refused a field sobriety test. Police say they found drug paraphernalia in his backpack as well as Narcan. That's a medication used to reverse an overdose. Hamilton has been released from the hospital. He's now in the Polk County Jail.